Imagine you're on a farm. Now take a deep breath in. Ah, that fresh chicken poop smell. Wait, what? You look around and you spot chickens pecking away, looking all cute and innocent. But when you zoom in on them, you can find something very sneaky. On their feathers, eggs, and everywhere are tiny bad bacteria called Salmonella. The trick is, Salmonella do not make chickens sick. Instead, they hitchhike a ride all the way from the farm to grocery stores to our kitchen and finally end up on our dinner plate. And trust me, you do not want this extra seasoning because every year, Salmonella makes millions sick and hospitalizes thousands. But here's the challenge. Despite all the science, we still don't know how Salmonella stick to chickens and other surfaces. So this is where my research comes in. Salmonella wears a tiny Velcro jacket, and all the little hooks help it to stick to surfaces around it. And I studied those hooks because stopping them from sticking will help me stop Salmonella even before they try to reach us, and hence keep our food and our loved ones safe. Because when it comes to Salmonella, what's on the outside really does count. Thank you.